Hello guys, I welcome you to the Among Us. This is another tutorial and the scalp map location. Those are our last tasks. As you can see, we have six tasks. Actually, admin fix varying, it's the long task, and we have medium task and the short task. Now let me show you what we are gonna have here. So, here in the electrical, we are gonna have to upload data, fix wiring, calibrate distribution, and also at the engines, we are gonna have to align the engine and to divert power to the engine. So, let's go first in the electrical room, because there are multiple quests which we are gonna do there. Also, we have to do wiring. When you are gonna do wiring, you have to stay and actually connect every wiring. Yeah, the admin room was in the way. Why we were just passing through, and why not? If we have a quest there, why not do it? Now, we are in the electrical room. Now, you have to connect that thingy which... which is... I don't know. It's on that circle. We have to connect it to the electrical, yeah? I don't know what it is, but be sure when you do this, you must press this button and wait for the thingy to get in front of the electric, yeah? Oh, come on. Oh yeah, I get it, I get it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! Oh boy! Let's distribute again. Good. Let's download the data. Let's go and let's finish our wiring, and also let's finish the quest where we have to upload the information. So the next wiring gonna be, I think it's at the oxygen. No, it's not on oxygen. It's not on oxygen. It's in the navigation. Yeah, those locations are given random, and sometimes you're gonna find them in different locations than you expected. Let's go to the engine. We have one wiring to do. Here is the last thingy that we have to do here. Oh, so here was the last wiring section. Nice. I like the fact that it was in our way while we are going to, we were going actually to the engines. So here you must calibrate the engines, so we're gonna have a good direction on our spaceship. Yeah, we have to put the engines where they supposed to be to have a good course where we want to reach our destination. Well, this is a good story. We actually don't go anywhere because all the action happens here on the on the map, but maybe, I don't know, maybe the Among Us still gonna be different. We will see. Now, this is all that you have to do in the crew. For the crew, those are all the tasks on the scale map. And you're gonna find also on the other maps the same tasks that probably from what I saw there's gonna be one or two differences. Gonna be some tasks in which you're gonna be special for that map, and we are gonna do also different map from the videos that will come. Now those videos were shorter because, okay, that could be boring if I was doing all the tasks in one video. The video could be very, very boring. So it's much more interesting for us to see which task and it is, and from where, and how to solve it in short versions of the video. So thank you for watching. I hope you you enjoyed the video, and what can I say? Yeah, I'm not an English native speaker, so sorry guys for my misspelling. Sometimes it's hard for me to get an idea in my head and then getting out. So yeah, sorry guys, it's a little headache for me, but it's also a challenge, and that's why I like it. So next time we are gonna go and do the imposter. Yeah, we are gonna be imposters. And yeah guys, thank you for watching and see you next time.